What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to be going over how to install mods to your Terraria server. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. After playing vanilla Terraria for some time, you may find it becomes less appealing over time, and that's normal. But this game makes it super easy to add mods to get you reinterested in the game in no time. Whether it's the desire for new soundtracks, weapons, or just aesthetic features, this is all solved with TMod Loader, a version that allows various mods to be installed to your Terraria server. This is made super easy with our drop-down panel, so let's go over how to get started. Head to your Apex server panel, and at the top of the page, use the stop button to stop the server. Scroll down to the game file section, and then open the drop-down menu, and type and select Terraria TMod Loader. Follow the prompts to configure, and then restart your server. Unlike most client-based modifications, TMod Loader is available for download directly on the Steam store, and it will handle all of the setup for you, saving you tons of time. Visit the TMod Loader Steam page linked below, and then here, click the Install Now button. Follow the prompts until it is fully installed. Launch TMod Loader from Steam, and then go through any first-time prompts until you're at the main menu. Select the Mod Browser option and then find a mod that you would like to try. Choose to download the mod or download with dependencies if applicable. And once you're done, return to the main menu and enter the Mods section. Make sure any mods that you want to use are enabled and then press Reload Mods. Near the bottom of the Mods page, click the Open Mods folder button and then find the desired mod files, head into your Apex panel, and then enter the FTP file access in the left-hand menu and log in. On the next page, head to Local, Share, Terraria, Mod Loader, and then Mods. Here, click Upload in the top left and then upload any of your mod files as well as the enabled file. Once they are 100% uploaded, return to the main panel page and restart the server. Once all of that is done, the server will have started up with your desired mods and you'll be available to join. As long as the mods are enabled server-side, any player who joins the server will automatically download those mods and be able to join immediately. And if you know anything about installing mods, this is going to save so much time for you and your players who join. With access to so many mods, your Terraria gameplay can be completely changed. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.